Hi guys, today I'll show you the feasible ways to screen mirror iPhone to PC. First, we have a power mirror. To start, you have to visit its official website to download the application. After that, install it on your PC. Meanwhile, on your iPhone, go to App Store and search for a power mirror, then install it. After the installation, open the mobile app, then tap the blue M button. The app will then start scanning available devices. Just choose the name of your PC from the detected devices and tap Phone Screen Mirror. Next, swipe up to launch Control Center and click AirPlay or Screen Mirroring. Select your PC from the devices and the app will automatically mirror your screen. You may also change the resolution of your displayed screen by simply going to the display setting. In addition, a power mirror is loaded with other functions including full screen mode, taking screenshots, screen recording, and drawing different figures with its whiteboard feature. To disconnect, go to the control center. From here, select screen mirroring, then tap stop mirroring. Another app you can use to screen mirror iPhone 6 is APowerSoft iPhone Recorder. First, you have to visit its main page, then download and install the application. Once done installing, open the program on your PC and connect your devices on the same Wi-Fi network. On your iPhone, simply swipe up to the control center, then tap AirPlay or Screen Mirroring and choose your PC from your available devices. Once you enable this function on your iPhone, your screen will be reflected on your PC and you can now view your photos, videos, and others. Since this app is a screen recorder, you can record your screen while mirroring or even take screenshots. When you're done, you can disconnect it by clicking this button. Now, we're down to our last app on the list, which is the Lonely Screen. To use this app, you can download it from its official website, then install it on your computer. On your iPhone, swipe up to open the control center and from there, choose the name of your computer. Now, you can mirror your iPhone to your PC. To disconnect, just launch the control center again, tap screen mirroring, and then choose stop mirroring. That's all for today. Thanks for watching!